Bucklin too early, stays in down. He'll be a big game with it, so only a 7-yard gain by the Rams. Second and three for the Rams here. And it looks like it'll be counted foul. So the Rams have submitted to the appeal for the snap. The ball falls through. The Comets is dying hard to take possession.
Empty back.
The ball on the 43-yard line.
My goodness.
What the heck?
Rogers is huge out to the ground. The tackle by number 26. That's Greg Barber. He gets into the backfield and makes the stop for the Rams.
How about 10? Let's see 10.
Here, he will be sacked. Third and long to the Comets. To be putting number 3 day on the Ito back to punt for the Comets.